A nearly flawless performance here then, and a commanding victory. And Davide Valsecchi, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Well, I'm not sure what we just saw, but one thing's for sure. Today's winner has certainly showed they have no fear battling it out on the track. And who can blame them? I don't think I've ever seen someone hit through the competition so quickly. Today's race was a sight to behold, and judging from the crowd's reaction, it went down well with the fans as well.
And look at that, they're making their way out onto the podium now. Great race from the MP Motorsport team, and I'm very happy to see them up there on the top step of the podium. And now, Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?
My driver of the day was Dorian Boccolacci. He did a cracking job of moving through the field. Just a very good race.
After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.